More than 6 million eligible Canadians have opted not to get the shot, at least for now. Public health experts suggest Canada should strive for 85 to 90% coverage to be safe. So how do we get there? Minister Haidu, welcome back to the show. But Minister, when you look at the daily vaccination numbers, I mean, we're still making progress overall as a country, but first doses in particular has really dropped and almost flatlined in a lot of places. So what do we do if these 85 and 90% targets that Dr. Tam and others talk about wanting to hit, if it just flatlines and we're not going to get there? Because it's been a lot of carrot talk to this point with incentives. When do you switch to stick talk to try to start really forcing people to go get vaccines?
Fascist propaganda. CBC News.
To this point, with incentives, when do you switch to stick talk to try to start really forcing people to go get vaccines?
Just say no. If a woman has the right to choose aborting her child, that is considered her right over the control of her body. If this is true, does a man also have control over his own body too? We are all equal, so both men and women have control over their bodies, and we all have the right to choose getting a vaccination or not getting a vaccination. It's a basic human right. No one can force you to do anything you don't want to do. It is the law. God and Jesus Christ both agree. Stick to your beliefs and force nothing on anyone.